Neville off the top rope. Whoa! TJP comes up empty and taken down by Neville.
You gotta remember, Neville's got a 25% chance of winning this match. There is no championship's advantage in Neville's corner.
Whoa.
Yet he asked for this. He wanted the disadvantage.
I mean, there's nothing I can really say to help him out with that. It seems like a very ridiculous decision to make, but he made his bet.
That one caught him flush. Now Adrian Neville's back in control. Oh, man. Side slam. Here's the cover. Parker looking to put away Neville. What a win this would be for CJ Parker.
I sometimes question this message that CJ Parker's sending. It seems to me like he just wants to ride out the glory. He's like a guy that goes and picks up a puppy to go pick up chicks. It's the same method.
Nothing wrong with that.
Off the top rope, CJ Parker. Oh, coming up empty on the splash. And the NXT champion getting out of the way.
That's the reason why they call it high risk.
Off the top rope. The missile dropkick setting up Adrian Neville. CJ Parker in a bad position.
He wants to put this away quick.
Could this be the scene? 1 week from tonight at NXT TakeOver. The champ looking for the red arrow connecting. The cover on Parker. Adrian Neville looking good.
You know what this means? It means things just got really interesting.